Eliot Payne. I make bow ties for Accoutre back there. Basically, I got into them. I wanted to wear bow ties, but I didn't want anything that's too traditional. So I started looking around, and you know, I wasn't really seeing a whole lot. My girlfriend had just bought a sewing machine, so I was like, hey, I could probably do this. And so I started making them, and so what I have here are a lot of things that I've picked up here and there. And I like to make some non-traditional bow ties.